facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
Designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up. Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Sandy Mars. And me, Rusty Pink.
Wow! I haven't seen these guys in ages!
We're our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
All started on planet Vela with a restless tinker for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defensive warlock, and the rest is intergalactic history. The crowd goes wild! sharp shooting skills.
Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course.
Not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear!
Activating magna boots!
Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have! too bad.
Are they gone?
Oh. And now, we reach the present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly.
We have to get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
More goons! Incoming!
You are so good!
taken a hit.
One more to go. Train's pulling away. Let's go. Dimensionator, Nefarious!
Put down the Dimensionator!
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler! It's exhausting! As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates... Say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. He's leaving from that stand or driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Ah, that's really thoughtful, but I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Whoa.
Our ride's here. Next stop, Nefarious.
These rifts are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
Now, let's get to Nefarious.
These goons are useless! This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity!
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. quickly. We cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Ah! Did that hurt? Good!
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator.
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
This place. Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming. Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the nefarious city bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two nefariouses now? Clank first, nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Mr. Khan will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies.
sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Phantom can help. Just follow the bait to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
You wanna bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you! Y'all come back soon for that one.
Let's see. I have unlimited R&D weapons. And a giant budget for my personal use. Parties every day. And everyone will buy my upcoming memoir. Isn't this fun?
Hey, Fuzzy. More I report you.
And this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first.
To celebrate me!
Thanks for choosing Ms. Zircons. I do hate to see you go, sugar.
100% of the proceeds from your purchases today go directly to Supreme Excellency. Thank you for shopping.
Sounds useful. Could be worth a look. Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious? Gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
I have banged Emperor Nefarious today. Watch for burst fire.
Fast! I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first.
Attempts to raise sensors will result in immediate detection.
Sounds like a club, all right. Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious? Caused by the Dimensionator exploding? I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first. Look! Now I know what happened to the parade floats. Looks like I gotta bounce! Covers everything here. Nice. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious?
Take comfort in knowing the Emperor rules all from his glorious tower. And remember, he's watching.
Remember, drinks are half price with your Club Nefarious membership card.
Come on, Phantom, where are you? Phantom?
can't believe. First mission in forever and my cover's blown.
Phantom? Is Skid?
Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? That had to be Phantom. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No name! Yeah. Well, you gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
An intruder!
Phantom, get too far ahead. Around here I can use to reach Phantom. some kind of test. It is, isn't it? Hey, wait! Phantom, you just get to safety.
Another resistance member. Oh, I will make the Emperor proud today. Your resistance ends here.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
An enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove will rest!
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one. Can you get a royal starship or not?
Just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I am the luckiest trooper in the battalion.
Get to that rooftop. I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Upgrading your loadout is not hard, as long as you've got the Raritanium. Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent? Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape. already made that upgrade, silly! You unlocked it, sugar!
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And me, Zircon, was never here!
Seriously? Oh, we gotta come back sometime!
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Such an eyesore. Just another reminder of who's in charge.
Hey!
I do so enjoy a scalding eye.
Citizens of Nefarious City, this is the voice of the Resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The Resistance is a growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
You learn how to do it. Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? This grind rail should lead back to the bazaar. All right. All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. Where's that statue again?
You will be missed, sweet thing. US to ship out tonight, plus that missing rare Arcanium shipment to find. Tuesday, am I right?
Absolutely. Have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 23-hour shift mode. Production is up 200%.
Thank you.
Spybot's mine. Well, look at that.
You found a resistance spybot. Oh, hey! They contain intel on different planets and plans for a secret weapon if you collect enough of them. Nefarious City, it has been 10 years since Carson 5 fell, and this rotten place arose out of the ashes like a blotted pimple. The Emperor promised peace and order, but all Ms. Zircon got was oppression and slightly cheaper consumer electronics. Travel to other worlds has been heavily restricted, along with civil liberties and public crying. But with all the bleakness and despair and hideous architecture, there is one grace note. This is where the Resistance was born! Zircon, make you a deal! That one is just begging for an upgrade!
To be the access console.
Cutting in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
These pockets will teach you.
What the yikes?
I am glad to see you have survived the journey. Now die.
Ha ha ha!
was a round trip. Come on!
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can!
There. Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and... Actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Ratchet! Seems like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then we'll be all set.
Password, I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead?
Bring me that lumber!
So, the when this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! We're under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. First, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory. Between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Beetles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough.
Ratchet, can you read me? Oh, dear. My communicator must be broken.
Of course. Mortz will be at the gelatonium factory. Gotta find a way through the swamp. Last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Sorry, no open cells here.
Capably.
beetle going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
And last beetle runs into that rift thingy. All right, smarty bot. What is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Huh. Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, don't hide!
Hitting its nest.
Well, hello there. Maynard can lead me to the Mortz.
Away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Mortz! Excuse me!
Look out!
I got it! See? Sometimes I don't crash.
And his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends.
Great. Don't want to test my numbers!
Hey! I know where you can find a Lombax!
Another Lombax? Tell us where your friend is, Rosabino!
Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the Mortz are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Huh. Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Don't tell me, my glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Somehow.
Fun. You're hiding the bomb there.
to lower the bridge.
Oh, wow. Thank you, Rivet. We just finished locking down your hideout when those troublemakers showed up.
Come on, bridge. Seriously? There has to be another way across.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the speeder?
What about it? Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Gruntor in the way.
I do regret this. Talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. That's a lot of explosives. Better be careful.
Filled with explosives. Rocket! Horoscope! Slash the ride!
for now.
This is extremely unnecessary. As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?